Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we shall discuss one question of secondary distribution. Let us read question where service departments are given. Small company limited has three production departments and four service departments. The expenses of these departments as per primary distribution summary continue. Production department A 15,000, B 13,000, C 12,000, total overheads are 40,000. Service department stores 2,000, timekeeping 1,500, canteen 500, power 800, total 4,800. The following information are also available in respect of production departments. Horsepower of machines, department A, department B, department C. Number of workers, department A, department B, department C. Third, value of stores requisitioned, that is the amount of consumables required by departments from the various service departments. 2,500, 1,500 and 1,000. Apportion the cost of various service departments to the production departments. In other words, we are required to allocate overheads as per primary distribution of service department to production departments. Here we are required to first consider distribution based on primary level. Primary distribution is related to total 40,000. Department A 15,000, department B 13,000. Department C 12,000. Next we have stores. This expense will be allocated based on value of stores requisitioned. Next we have timekeeping. This expense will be apportioned based on number of workers. Next, canteen expense. This will be also allocated based on number of workers. Next, we have power expense. This will be allocated based on horsepower of machines. Total expense is 800. So we have apportioned all service department overheads among production departments. This is called as secondary distribution. Now we can take column totals to know actual overheads of each production department. After primary distribution of overheads, overheads relating to service departments are redistributed between production departments. That we have discussed here. Our next step will be allocating these production departments' overheads to units produced. That will be our next step. Thanks for watching this video. Stay in tune with IKEDA. And subscribe to our channel IKEDA. Thank you.